I'm doing a new monitor setup, so we are going to have these two babies unboxed today.
Now, because I'm working from home more often, I decided to get some new monitors to upgrade my current PC setup. So let's open up everything. So here's your monitor. It's 27 inch, and then it is bezel mountable, 100mm by 100mm. So if you want more space for your desk, you can always mount it on a monitor arm. But if you don't want, you can use this stand, which is height adjustable. Later I'll show you. And of course it comes with screws as well. So let's unwrap everything. So this monitor is 27 inches. And the good thing about this is that there's an anti-glare feature in it. When you sit near the window, there wouldn't be that much glare. Because if you compare this with a handphone screen, you can see that the reflection is pretty intense. So now I'm going to set up the whole thing, and I'm gonna use this monitor stand. So if you don't want to use a monitor arm, you can use this. And it's very easy to set up, because even for a person like me who always need my father to help me with everything, I'm surprised that I could do everything myself, because there's a manual that you can use and refer to. You just slot in the monitor into the monitor stand, and it's just very easy, just like that. So now everything is set up, so you can turn the screen whichever way you want to, up and down, left and right, as well as in portrait form.
Okay, let's open the second screen. Is the aircon on? I think I need to go to the gym. Haven't been to the gym for 1.5 years. By the way, there's a menu inside, so if you're a computer idiot like me, then this will be helpful for you.
So the second monitor is now set up. So if you look behind, you can see that there are two HDMI ports and then one display port, and also comes with cables for you. So everything is very easy to plug in. So once you've done that, you are good to go, and I'm pretty happy with how everything came out. And this monitor has really thin bezels, which makes it really professional looking. So for your second monitor, you can put it in horizontal mode or vertical mode, whichever way you want. And it's good especially if you're looking at charts. And if I zoom in a little bit, you can see that this monitor has a WQHD resolution. Basically, it just makes everything look sharper. So it's very useful for you if you like to read documents and use Excel sheets for your trading calculations. And if you want to change the mode to gaming mode, you can easily do that with the settings and the buttons below. So you can see that you can adjust the brightness, the color, as well as the sharpness and all the other settings over here. Okay, as well as the volume and also the input. So if you are trading with the lights off, it's good that this monitor has a low blue light anti-flicker, so it's less straining on the eyes. For the price that you're paying in return for what you're getting, I feel that it is a no-brainer, and I'm super satisfied with it. In fact, I feel that this monitor should be worth more than $1,000. So in the next video, I'll show you how to set up your monitor arms so that you can make your trading desk lit. Talk to you soon.